Reggie. I'll see you. Turn it off.
She may need the money, Charleston. But come on, you know nothing about it. Just give up the game, huh?
This kid's a thief of our own creation. He'll see us coming from a mile away. He won't see her.
Out of all the people you could have called to take care of this job, why me?
Because your looks pack a punch you won't expect.
Charleston, is the thing pretty gross?
Keep it up, Big Shot, and I'll have her put a bullet between your eyes first. On death. Now we would have let the kid live if he quit while he was ahead. But now, we go for the gentleman.
Good. I'd rather kill him.
Interesting. Now this is not revenge. Seeking that is elementary, and that is not how we run things around here. This is a check. That's waited too long to get cashed.
Congratulations, you're a delivery boy.
Girl!
Then what are we? We're not gangsters. We're not mobsters. Hell, we ain't even organized crime.
We pick up the loose ends for Stanley, and that's that.
And I'm doing business for freelance crooks. How about that?
Don't get rushy. Take a few laps around the area. I'm sure you don't pick up any fleas along the way.
Yes. And if you do get stopped by the cops, do everything they tell you. But don't get on their bad side. You might as well forget you even know English. Now I will tell you something from my first job. Your heart will tell you to call it off, even when your kill is in the clear. If you listen to your morality, you can be certain of failure.
I won't listen to you.
Good.
Now, where is he?
He's at the corner of Big Trees.
This is Stanley. How did you meet him?
He's an older gentleman we used to collect money for. He's seen Amos, but Amos has never seen him. Just like he's seen you, but you'll never find him. He's the one we give our major earnings to.
Johnson, don't you almost feel bad for Amos?
No.
Never trust a crook.
Have you used my car? Put the gold in this and lock it in the trunk.
And the body?
Leave it. Lock the door behind you. My guy will take care of it. You don't have to worry about that aspect.
That's it? Wonder what consequences. has led that person to be sitting here next to me at the same time?
I'm only guessing, but maybe an impulse to drink.
Just an impulse, huh?
But from the past couple of days I've had, this is just a trophy.
Alcoholics must have a lot of trophies then.
Do you?
No. Do you?
No. What's your name?
Mala.
Amos. Can I?
For real?
I want to show you something cool.
Sure. Whoa. That's not fool's gold, is it, Amos?
It isn't. It isn't mine either.
Well then, whose is it then?
Gold spent so much time in the wrong hands, I don't know whose it is. Look, don't play dumb. Alright, I know Jelston sent you here to kill me. You don't have to kill me, Mila. If you take that gold right there, I swear you'll never have to see me again. I promise you, you won't have to see me, hear from me. I'll tell Jelston, whatever.
It was nice getting to know you, Amos. Really was.
You gonna kill me? Kill me.
You okay?
I'm just great. The lid's in the car.
That's not it.
Nobody
followed
me.
Good. And did you do what I asked about the body?
Locked the door to the room and left the body in the bed, like you wanted.
Yep. Thank you. Stanley's got it covered from there. Are you sure you're okay?
I'm tired.
And what about your shirt?
I already have it.
Well, if you ever need anything, give me a call.
Don't hold your breath.